My name's Mike Horner. I'm with Pets in Need Animal Rescue in Drake, Massachusetts. And today I have Rascal, who is a Basset Hound Border Collie mix, the best that we can tell. After all, he is a rescue. He was rescued from Puerto Rico. He was found in a trash pile, so he did not have good beginnings. He has come a long way, although initially trust for people and other dogs wasn't really his specialty. He's been in the rescue system for a while. He had a couple prospects and they didn't work out, so the Pets in Need community came together and raised some money for him so he could go to training at Canine Good Manners North. Sit down. Good boy. Tony, who's the head trainer there, spent about 6 weeks doing a lot of behavior modification and training with him to get him back to a balanced state where he liked being social. He was a lot more comfortable around everyone. Come, sit, down, stay. Come on, sit, good boy, good boy. We brought him back into the rescue and I integrated him into my pack. Where he has since learned to love to play with both toys, balls, fetch. He loves to play with other dogs. We actually have 6 other dogs in our pack. We also have 3 cats that he really couldn't care less about. He's not reactive at all. What's really good is when we got him, he had no interest in playing. He had just kind of forgotten that that was fun, or he never learned it. So now it's great to see him just love to play and do normal dog stuff. So he is a great dog. He is looking for his forever home, preferably one with other balanced dogs that are similar to his energy level. He's about 6 years old, best we can guess. He's in good shape, losing a little weight, but other than that, loves to go on walks, car rides, and again, loves to play in the backyard, loves to play fetch, loves to play with his jolly ball. And really enjoys playing with, especially our 2 other dogs, a pit bull mix, who's very playful and really just matches his energy level really well. Come. Sit. Come. Come on. Sit. Down. Good boy. And what's great, after, again, those 6 weeks of training with Tony at Canine Good Manners North, is whoever adopts him gets a free 2-day seminar with Tony to make sure they understand dog behavior, how to keep his balance going, how to keep his training going, and how to make sure you know that Rascal's happy and you're meeting his needs and he's going to be a great fit with your home.